What's up, people? Skyware Entertainment's here. I am back with another video, and today I will be showing you guys how you can make your own texture packs for Minecraft Java Edition. Now, before we get into the video, I just wanted to quickly mention that literally none of you are subscribed to my channel, and well, you know, stats never lie, so please consider subscribing, and I won't drop a nuke on your house, I promise. And yeah, now let's get into the video. Alright guys, so you want to change textures for Minecraft, right? To do that, you need to first of all get the textures that you want to change. So, you need to access Minecraft files to do that. Go ahead and click on the Window key and then the R key, type in %appdata%, and then click on OK. Now this folder will pop up. You need to click on .minecraft over here, scroll down till you find versions, and find that version that you want to change the Minecraft textures for. So for me, that will be 1.16.4. Open that folder, and inside you'll see a .jar file and a .json file. Now, you only need the .jar file. So go ahead and copy this file, and bring it over to some place that you find comfortable. For me, I'll just bring it over to the desktop. Go ahead and paste this file. And now what you want to do is extract the files from inside of this .jar file. To do that, you need to rename this file to .zip instead of .jar. It'll ask you if you want to rename it. Click on yes. And now, simply right click and then do extract to, and it'll start extracting. Now, once it's done extracting, you can go ahead and delete the old file and open up this file here. Now, there will be a ton of files inside of here. These files all make Minecraft work, but you don't need any of them except for one folder. So go ahead and select all of them, except for the assets folder over here, and just delete the rest. So once all the files have been deleted, you can go ahead and open the assets folder inside of here. Now, inside of this assets folder, you'll see a Minecraft folder and a realms folder. Just go ahead and click on the Minecraft folder, and inside of here, you'll see all the textures that Minecraft has. Now, there will be different folders inside of here, like models, particles, shaders, etc. You can go ahead and delete all of them except for textures. This isn't necessary, you can leave them there, but I just prefer to delete them because they take up space. Now inside of here, you'll see all the textures from Minecraft. Inside of block, you can see all the block textures and etc. So yeah, now I'm going to quickly show you how you can change textures from Minecraft. I'll use the grass block as an example. I'm going to quickly search on it. Once you find the file that you want to change, just go ahead and right click it. Hover over to open with and click on paint. If you have a different video or photo editing software like Gimp or Photoshop, then you can use that. But for the sake of this tutorial, I'll use paint because that's what a majority of you will have. So just click on the zoom tool over here, zoom in, and then you can click on the pencil tool here and just change the texture to whatever you would like. You can also resize it to make it bigger or something, I don't know. Just do whatever you need. I'll make it black for the sake of this tutorial, just so that you can see. Now you can click on the save button up here, close up paint.net, and you'll see that it has been applied. Now what you want to do is make the textures, or like this texture file here, texture folder I mean, just make it work for Minecraft, if that makes any sense. Essentially what you need to do is right click, click on new, and then click on text document. Go ahead and name this to pack.mcmeta. Go ahead and click on yes. And inside of here, you'll have to write a bit of code, but the code that you need to copy and paste will be in the description down below. So go ahead and copy that code. I have it in my downloads folder over here. This is what the code will look like. Go ahead and copy that, bring it in here and into this file here, paste it, And this here description, you can change it to whatever you need. So I've got it to the Skyware tutorial pack. Go ahead and click on save. And now you can close it. One last thing that you need to do to make this work, or you don't actually need to, but it's just a good thing to do, is just simply have an image set as the pack image. So you gotta bring any image you want into this file over here, the folder over here. Copy it, make sure that it's named pack.png, and you're good to go. You can also rename this folder here from 1.16.4 to whatever you want the texture pack to be called. So I'll call it tutorial. There you go. Now you just need to import this texture pack into Minecraft itself. Once again, go ahead and open %app.a%. Scroll to Minecraft, look for resource packs, and then go ahead and bring this folder in here into Minecraft texture packs. And that's it. Now you can go ahead and close all of this, and I'll see you there once Minecraft loads. All right, guys, so my Minecraft has loaded. As you can see, I've applied the texture pack and everything is working perfectly. And if it worked for you, then please consider subscribing, as I would really appreciate it, or just like the video, that works too. And with all that said, I hope you enjoy, and I'm out.